y'all seeing over down there.
Secure this area fast! This is Metal 01. Roof secure. Green light on Granite. Granite 01, we're in position.
Solid copy, 01. We'll relay.
Switch to your sniper rifle. Hostiles on the roof!
Established.
Copy that. We're inbound.
Got targets in the LZ. Missiles loose.
What fucking roof? Over here?
Still got guys on the roof, building across the street. Hustles on the roof!
Fucking hell.
T9, he's on the road! Overlord, we have Russian tanks firing
on
the
road.
Position, requesting fire mission.
Solid copy, 01. The air corridor is clear for our A-10s to commence gun runs.
Metal 01, this is Valkyrie 2-6 in the airspace and at your service. Stand by for you to mark first target.
Assist. We owe you one.
Maintain eyes on the building.
Breaching now.
Pomegranate's the down.
Overlord, Granite team is down. I repeat, Eagle's down. We're going after Athena.
Affirmative, Sandman. Link up with the German tank column south of your position and proceed to the target building. Over.
Solid copy. Sandman out. Hook up. We need to hit the street. Hook up.
Time.
Got some casualties here.
Grab their patches and tags. And get Zarbergs in here and get them out.
Roger.
Cute. How cute is this?
Overlord, this is Metal 02. I need an evac for 3 casualties. Coordinates follow. 7, Romeo, 8, 5, 1.
Copy that, 02. We'll send in a Zarberg for evac.
American team, we have Russian armor firing on the bridge. We need you to take out their tank.
Grab an RPG and take out that tank.
They're clear. Advancing now.
Follow those tanks. Stay close. Joy, till we reach the hotel.
Well,
follow those tanks. Stay close till we reach the hotel. Keep moving with the tanks. Use them for cover.
Yeah, I'll try that.
Oh,
point.
Negative, Overlord. We are going for the girl. Her beacon is still active.
You'll need to move fast. Berlin is falling. You'll maintain ISR. Over.
Through here.
I got points clear.
Tanks got this far. Man, this is some bullshit.
Clear!
This thing's gonna come down on us any second. Just keep moving.
I'm saying I'm not hearing you again, Kulinski.
Overlord, we're at the target building. Any update on the girl?
They're moving her to the third floor for extraction. You have zero time.
We're losing her. Go, go!
Not today! Does it look like it'll let me kick the door open?
Frost, hit the door!
Oh my god. This is it!
We can't risk it! Overlord, negative precious cargo. We lost her.
There's a herd of fucking bitches.
We lost the girl. Looks like the Hilo took her to a diamond mine in Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launch codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll out to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile.
Ain't that the truth?
It's too sensitive. Can't risk it. We gotta keep ourselves alive. Price.
Ready?
Always doing shit.
This thing go any faster?
Easy, Grinch. Top off your rifles.
Get ready.
Prone.
Status. I'm good. We're clear. Heads up.
Oh. God damn. Ten piece of intelligence.
Overlord, this is Sandman. We're at the bottom of the mine. We're gonna need air support.
Affirmative, Sandman. We'll chop a predator to you.
Ready?
It's done. Game's getting close to the end. So they say.
Bruh.
covering fire. Get out of here, bitch. Oh, an exploding barrel. Where are you at? Like the fuck you are.
Yuri, take care of the door.
Ain't no hero shit. Are you? Wait. Oh shit!
Metal 01, what is your status? Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
You trying to say something?
Sure,
she said they took her father deeper into the mine.
Then that's where we're going.
We're in Record at 7015. I need a medevac for a critical casualty. She's hurt bad. Be with us at LZ Bravo. We're 6 minutes out. That's 06 minutes.
Oh yeah? Damn, I thought I don't have a sniper. Little bitches. Oh! Damn! Let's end this shit. Let's get it.
There they are! He's right there, right there!
Fuck you! God damn. Fucking hell.
Clear!
Come on, this way!
We gotta get through that door!
It's reinforced steel, we can't get through this!
Any bright ideas?
I've got one, up top, follow me!
Yes. Yeah, boy.
Overlord, jackpot. The president is secure.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the
RV.
Alive.
She's alive.
What the hell?
Move! Move! Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer One is now en route. ETA
30 seconds.
Hold this position. Evac will be here in 30. 30 seconds.
More bad guys inbound.
Gingelligence! Yeet! So much smoke! A lot of Vladimirs in these games, man.
The president is holding a press conference with Russian Premier Borshevsky to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Mark,
who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish?
Sure.
Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
We found a YouTube, motherfucker.
You sure this armor will protect us?
Eat your half full.
Last time, Nikolai, are you patched into the system?
Working on it. My Arabic's a little rusty.
January 2017.
I've tapped into their security.
That's Yuri.
Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive. Get ready.
Oh, juggernaut.
This is for soap.
For soap.
Hold on.
I've got
their attention. Second wave of responders will be coming in any moment.
Oh, you dumb fuck.
Here they come, right on schedule. Shoot the car!
Markov, you're done.
I'm on it.
We're going in full force. Two-man army right here. I will go up these ones. You little butler ass looking bitches. We act like that some.
Same floor. He's got a large security detail with him.
What kind of opposition is waiting for us?
40-plus-foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof.
Okay, then.
Totally going to Makarov.
Shoot it down! Keep firing!
I'm assuming I am Christ. Either that or we're just listening to him. Oh, you're on fire. Go to sleep. Stop the cap. Yuri! No!
Our armor shredded!
We're inside anyway. I think we can.
Nikolai! We need another lift!
Copy, on its way.
Oh my god!
Jump!
No!
Yes!
Just made it.
Nikolai's chopper just touched down. He's heading there now.
He's not getting away.
Be careful.
Oh, I just made it. Yeah, Yuri, we're alive. Don't forget your armor's gone. Wolf's intelligence.
Target
Okay, buddy. Markov's escaping! Fuck! Fucking god, man. Fuck you! Oh, come on. Can I get some help? Can I get some shooters? Fucking hell, man. Hold on. Damn.
You're almost at the restaurant.
Keep pushing forward.
Yeah, I'll try that shit. Fuck you, buddy. Try again.
Restaurant's this way.
He's still there. You've almost got him.
Grand Mark. Over. Walking Dead right here.
Don't let him get away.
Season 9.
Makarov's heading to the roof.
He survived, you can survive too, almost.
He's dead ahead, keep running. He's going for the chopper, run.
Not too motherfucking day, motherfucker. No! I will be the captain today.
Keep running! He's going for the chopper, run!
Today, asshole! Yesterday, maybe. Today, no. I will be your captain today. the fuck you would.
Goodbye, Captain Price.
His head will pop off. I'm gonna go to sleep for a week. Psycho killer, Mr. Friend. I did this shit. Yeah, boy. They can make some real good campaigns when they want to. As of these generations, Black Ops 3 was some bullshit. Four, I don't think. Apparently they never had a campaign. Black Ops 3, they didn't want a campaign. No, but yeah. I'm gonna kill everything.
Oh wait, Travis.
Yeah.
Do you want poutine for supper?
His ones?
Yeah, he's gonna make some poutine here.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah. Do you want anything special on it, he said?
It's all good, yeah. Doesn't matter.
Whatever you want to put on it. Alright, baby. Love you,
Anthony. Love you too. See
ya. Bye.
Special ops. God damn it.